Hello guys, so this is the Warframe number 1. Let's start.
For generations you've slept. No purpose. No call to wake you. Grenier. Seeds from the ruins of the old war, swallowing colonies whole. But there's still hope. The Tenno. Monuments of an ancient warrior caste. Scattered across frail worlds.
Thank you.
end to an empire. Then they left. Forgotten. Like a dream. Wake up, Tenno.
Okay, let's see what character we should use. Her passive is mid. I kind of like this one. What about the last one? Wow, this has the best passive. Let's see the moves. Pull, Magnetus, Polarize, and Crush. Not bad. Slash Dash, Radial Blind, Radial Javelin, Excited Blade. Don't sound bad. Shock, Speed, Electric Shield, and Discharge. You know what? I'm gonna pick this one. Who is this? He look weird.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late. You're my prize now, Tenno. No. We are taking this one with us.
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I'm surging your Warframe's power systems. Quick, use your power. Defend yourself.
What? Where is my power?
You stupid!
Use your power. Now.
Whoa, easy. Light work.
An extraction ship is waiting for you. But the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself.
I'm fast as boy.
Hey, should I kill that bird thing? Night ran. HMMMA sword, or a Bacento thingy. This. Or this. Now I'm go with Bacento thingy.
Sing! Sing!
Let me just change it to no auto attack.
sing, 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 sing.
There's a cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can.
See?
Knives or pistol? Definitely pistol. You can't win against me, you trash human robot things. Ain't got a pistol down to death.
Good. The extraction point is up ahead. Hurry, before Vore finds out you've escaped. Atena flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash up walls?
I think I do. I'm stuck. Help. Bruh. Yes, sir, I did it. I killed this thing too by accident. Guys, I'm so pro. Never mind. Okay, one completed part for a tutorial.
Salvage team, why have you not reported in?
They're dead stupid.
Made it. There's the extraction ship.
Oh my god, the ship got speed issue. It's the guy with the fat hand. Oh, you wanna fight?
Oh my queen.
First boss fight.
Play with this!
Brahi teleporting.
That will not happen again! My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is
exactly
stronger
be scared.
Than the rest. Lock the area down.
Oh this no, guys, I'm so scared. Mine. Shiver me timbers.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown.
Okay.
Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
Go, Glenn.
Move blood. That was too easy. Will this game be harder later?
The Queen wants to destroy you, but I need to know more.
Weapons. Definitely this. Bratton. Okay, enough of that sound. Oh, it's one of these type of puzzles. Life Vortex.
Stop touching me, you...
What? Are my senses deceiving you? Operator, is that you?
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger? I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
General, are you afraid? You cannot hide from Mizor's eyes. I've marked you. You will return to me.
These guys really want to die. Now I have to go all the way up there again. That's it. Finally.
You seek rewards, Hunter?
Thank you.
The Glenir are robbing us for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this mess.
Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored if the operator wishes it. You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
Okay guys, this is it for this video. See y'all soon
we
in number 2.
Out.